Hello guys, welcome back to my channel. In this video I will show you how to fix app store not working on iPhone in iOS 14 beta update. First of all, subscribe to my YouTube channel and press the bell icon to get new tech videos. Now let's start the video. Tip number 1, set date and time. Open the setting app on your iPhone. On the setting page, scroll down and tap journal. On the journal page, scroll down and tap date and time. Now turn on set automatically. Tip number 2, turn on location services. Open the setting app on your iPhone. On the setting page, scroll down and tap privacy. On the privacy page, tap on location services page. Now turn on location services page. Tip number 3, reset network setting. Open the setting app on your iPhone. On the setting page, scroll down and tap journal. On the journal page, scroll down and tap reset. On the reset page, tap on reset network setting. Then enter the passcode. Again tap on reset network setting in the pop-up window to confirm this process. Thanks for watching.